In a city with so many outdoor things to do, such as San Marcos, it's natural dog owners want to be able to bring their pets with them. At places around the square, such as Tantra Coffee House and Zelik's just down the road on Hopkins, they allow them to do that.
A few businesses in downtown San Marcos are dog friendly. If you're looking for a bite to eat, you can always go to the Root Cellar Cafe on LBJ or the Rail Yard just a few blocks over. Both restaurants have outdoor seating areas that can accommodate dogs. New dog owner Kyle Spencer enjoys having places around town he can bring his puppy.
It feels awesome because he's getting adjusted to us, and while he's getting adjusted to us, he can get adjusted to the places we like to go. Like, we love coming here because, you know, it's dog friendly and they've got really good food, and he seems to like it.
Tantra Coffee House on Hopkins is dog friendly too. Another place to go is Zelik's Ice House. It has a lot of shady areas for your pet to relax and escape the Texas heat. Zelik's bartender Ashton Smith says she thinks Zelik's gives pet owners a guilt-free trip to the bar.
And a lot of people want to be able to go out, go to the bars and drink, but feel kind of bad about leaving their dog at home a lot, you know, when they do that. So we just kind of like for someone to be able to come here, bring their dog. It's just a real chill environment. We want to be able to hang out with you and your little companion.
She even sees certain dogs that are regulars.
Oh yeah, all the time. We have dogs that are regulars.
Texas State sophomore Gabby Monroe is new to San Marcos. She says the city seems more dog-friendly than College Station.
If you had like a dog out, like everyone was like less accepting there of like service dogs and stuff like that.
If you go to dog-friendly places around San Marcos, you can find cute puppies like this one. For Bobcat Update, I'm Ryan Marcus.